Delivering the final judgment, the presiding justice, J.M. Sanke, gave a synopsis of the ruling which was delivered by the tribunal on December 15th. She said not satisfied with the decision of the tribunal, the appellant decided to approach the appeal court to interpret whether or not the tribunal had not erred in law by reserving ruling of the issue of dual nomination and inclusion of the APC and its governorship candidate in the ongoing case. Justice J.M. Sanke said, having studied the briefs of the appellants and the different respondents, they came to the conclusion that the appellant would not have appealed the subject matter as the tribunal has the constitutional rights to defer ruling of the said issue to judgment day for convenience sake. In a unanimous judgment, the five justices dismissed the case for lack of merit. Some of the counsel comment on the judgment.
The depth of knowledge, insight and revelation revealed today by the justices of the Court of Appeal in the consideration of this interlocutory appeal has shocked a lot of people. We thank them profusely for the revelation and insight. But just to confirm and reiterate the point that we have always argued, that the Constitution is supreme above every other law.
The application has been argued and ruling is pending. The lower court has not even delivered this ruling. But the quarrel now was, why did the court delay the ruling? But the court said, yes, they are right to do so, so that no party will be shut out. So that at the end of the day, whoever is aggrieved, we now have facts and record to appeal on.
Efosa Uwangue reporting.